Jarko, it must be quite an amazing feeling right now, especially since the very difficult day the whole team has had.
Yeah, but in the we got pretty good start. Like first period was really good for us, but after that second period we take a couple kind of stupid unnecessary penalties and they get back to game. And the third period was pretty tight battle, but a good win for us, and of course it feels great.
Without much time to prepare, once you get here, you had a very good first period. How did that happen?
I don't know. I actually kind of like that. Just get in and dress up and get out there. Like, it's simple and you don't have to think too much or waiting anything. You just go out there and play hockey.
And you got things started there with the goal.
Yeah, that's a good start. We got a couple good chances in the first period, but we could score a couple more goals, but good job.
Then in the third period, you were up to a 4-1 lead. Then at the end, they came really back with a push.
Yeah, of course, yeah. We take, of course, again, a couple penalties, they scored power goals, and then we lose a couple pucks, but it's always like that. It's a tough battle, but good job from our goalie and whole team. We defense pretty well.
What does it mean now for the team to be in the Champions Hockey League semifinals?
Of course, it's great. Like, we have been struggling in the Finnish League, and now it's great win from here. So hopefully it helps on the Finnish League too. And then of course, we want to go in the end this league too.
And your fans have been coming out actually to a lot of the games in this competition all along. How do you think they're going to be reacting to a semi-final game there in January?
I think it's great for them too. Like, there's going to be a nice trip. They're going to be here a couple of days. It's going to be great for them too. So I think they are happy, and it's great to see some Finnish people there too.
All right, well, thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.